Married at First Sight to Cast became a reality TV sensation with viewers across the UK tuning in to watch brave couples tie the knot with complete strangers for a daring television experiment. The 16 singletons who signed up to the show all said they were looking for love, with many saying the wife had a series of unsuccessful romances in the past. But as the weeks went on, some couples seemed less than willing to try to make it work with their new spouses, with some viewers accusing the contestants of going on the show to find fame, not love. One contestant, Jordan Mundell, was accused of leaving his girlfriend of 11 years to appear on the reality show after Welsh nor Sophie Kojakot said they were in a relationship while filmed episodes. He has denied these claims. Others, such as Adam Abeline, and former Page 3 girl Amy Christophers, have YouTube channels that appear to be a way of searching for fame. Elsewhere, Megan Wolf has a burgeoning TV career having acted in True Detective and Bad Moms. Now FMIL can reveal the cast have racked up at least 6 prior reality TV appearances between them. Most notably, Nikita Jasmine, who was removed from the show after a foul-mouthed rant accusing her castmates of just looking for fame, has 4 reality TV appearances under her belt. Nikita Jasmine. 2 appearances on Your Face or Mine and True Love or True Lies. Nikita Jasmine, 26, from County Durham was kicked off the show following a foul-mouthed rant against fellow contestants where she accused them of being on the show edges to look for fame. But in an ironic twist, Married at First Sight is at least her 4th reality TV appearance. The Sales RP previously Comedy Central's Your Face or Mine with her ex-boyfriend Billy. The show is hosted by Jimmy Carr and Catherine Ryan and harshly asks people to say if their partner is more or less attractive than others to win money. The first time, Nikita featured on a Series 3 episode when Billy was on the show with his then-girlfriend Shantania Beckford. Nikita was brought on the show to be compared to Shantania, with Billy having to pick which is better looking. Shantania is a popular YouTuber with nearly 20 million views and more than 230,000 Instagram followers. Nikita then came back to the show after rekindling her romance with Billy, revealing he broke up with Shan the night of the first show and then went to spend the night in Nikita's hotel. And as if 2 TV appearances wasn't enough, the reality TV wannabe has also appeared on MTV's True Love or True Lies, with Billy where she competed with other couples for win a prize. The show sees couples competing to be crowned the perfect couple through a series of relationship tests, with each episode culminating in a pair being voted off the show. On the show, Billy revealed the pair and Ho-Jin having sex on trains. Joshua Christie. Shipwrecked and Ibiza Weekender yesterday's show saw West London insurance worker Joshua, 26, marry former Page 3 girl Amy Christophers, 34, from Cornwall. But both of them have been on TV before, with Joshua even popping up on E4 in the past. In 2019, the part-time model starred in 4 episodes of Shipwrecked, although he had to leave early due to a family emergency. Before that he also had 5 minutes of fame on Ibiza Weekender. And Pool. Your Face or Mine just like his wife Nikita, and, 28, who works in business development and is from Manchester, appeared on a 2018 episode of Your Face or Mine with his then-girlfriend Echen, where the hosts joked how many times a week the couple had sex. And had to leave the show after Nikita was kicked out, however he later returned to the show with Feyoe eliminated contestant Alexis Konomu after connected romantically following the disastrous end of their respective marriages. Alexis' relationship with husband Jordan Mundell, 27, also ended in tears after he confessed to cheating on her with Megan Wolf, 26, despite her being wed to Robert Boise, also 26. Adam Abeling, back to mine electrician Adam, 26, from Doncaster was left shocked this week after his new wife Taya Victoria predicted she would be pregnant within a year. Estate agent Taya, 25, tied the knot with Adam on the E4 show, with the pair connecting emotionally and physically while on a romantic honeymoon together. But this isn't Adam's first attempt to find love on screen. In 2019, he appeared on ITV's Back to Mine. The show, which is narrated by Roche Loomes, sees a singleton visit the houses of potential dates before deciding who to take out. The show sees one single person visit the homes of 3 potential dates before deciding who to date and was narrated by Roche Loomes. Amy Christophers, the bachelor UK just like her new husband, Amy Christophers has also been on reality TV before. She tried her luck as a potential wife for Spencer Matthews in 2012's The Bachelor. And 9 years later, Amy Christophers is still looking for a husband. The 34-year-old worked as a topless glamour model in popular Lads Max Knots and Sue under the alias Brandy Brewer before pursuing a career as a sports journalist. The Channel 5 serie So 24 Girls Battle It Out to Win Spencer's Affections, Exhausting All Measures Necessary to Win Him Over with a Sun Socket South of France Backdrop. Eventually, former Made in Chelsea star Spencer, 33, found his happily ever after with Irish model Bogue Williams, 35, whom he tied the knot with in 2018 and Sarah's two children. Fast forward to the present day, Amy told viewers to expect dramatic scenes from Married at First Sight's spectacular return to the small screen. Morag Crichton. Take Me Out. Meanwhile, fans discovered Morag Crichton, 31, previously appeared on Take Me Out. Eagle-eyed viewers were quick to recognize the veterinary nurse, 31, from the 2018 series. The reality contestant appeared on Paddy McGuinness's ITV show 3 years ago, but it seems she didn't find lasting love on the series. Marilise Corrigan. The Only Way is Essex. Meanwhile, Marilise Corrigan previously appeared on The Only Way is Essex, and aired footage shows. The personal trainer 37, from Beverly, Yorkshire, married military man and fellow fitness fanatic Frankie on the show. But it's not the mother of two's first foray into reality television, as she appeared in a 2013 episode of TOWE defending Mario Falcone after he was accused of cheating with sugar hot waitress Amy Broadband. In her season 8 cameo, Marilise met Lucy Mecklenburg for coffee, where she explained she had been working in a Manchester nightclub on a night Lucy's then boyfriend Mario had been accused of cheating on her with Amy. Lucy explained she had people telling her conflicting events of the night. Defending Mario, Marilise explained, Mario was there with his friends, he was sat in the same seat all night, just with a group of lads. She was fighting past people to sit next to him. He didn't look too happy about it. Was alone, he kept himself to himself. He wasn't holding any girl's hands. The boy's Adam age. 26 location. Doncaster occupation, electrician. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? I'm forcing myself into the situation where I have to be with someone. I'm only going to take positives from it. Hopefully, I'll find the right one. Antech, 28 location. Manchester occupation. Business development. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? The best that could happen is that the experts find me a match and it works out perfectly. The worst case is it doesn't work out and I make some new friends. Daniel H., 27 location. Northern Ireland occupation. Sales. Why did you sign up to marry that first sight? It is something that will allow me to shift my pattern in terms of relationships, and it is a blessing to have the professional and scientific advice that will help me. Robert H., 26 location. Dorset occupation. Business protection specialist. Why did you sign up to marry that first sight? Want to have fun all the time, so I want someone who wants to go out and do things. Someone who is on my wavelength with how we look at life. Frankie H., 47 location. Dubai occupation. Strength and conditioning coach. Why did you sign up to marry that first sight? All my life has been about challenges. I don't like to do the normal. If anything is normal, then I find it boring. I'm not captured unless I'm entertained and challenged. Metich, 39 location. West Yorkshire occupation. Charity worker. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? The reason I've come onto the show is because I'm really wanting to meet that special person that I can start building a life with and have a family. I'm really excited. Jordan H., 27 location. Cardiff occupation. Personal trainer. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Me happily ever after would be to learn stuff about myself that I didn't know before. I want to become stronger as a person and to obviously walk away with a partner and with some new friends. Luke H., 36 location. Cardiff occupation. Care home manager and fireman. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Already have more in common with this person than I would though meeting them on dating apps or in the pub. Because the wife done the same thing, they must be in a similar circumstance to me. Joshua H., 26 location. West London occupation. Insurance. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Think marriage has always been on my cards, but I could never see myself getting on one knee, so this is a fast track. Sometimes you need to be kicked into the deep end, so for me this is the start of a new chapter. The Girls. Megan H., 26 location. Stock occupation, wellness coach. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Me dating history is horrendous, I have terrible taste. Of course, it is a good option to get someone to do it for me. It just felt like an opportunity I couldn't miss. Am I age, 34 location. Cornwall occupation, Sports journalist, why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? A with Married at First Sight UK? Either I'm going to find the love of my life or I'm going to learn a really big lesson from it, which might lead me to the love of my life. Mary Lisich, 37, location, Yorkshire, occupation, personal trainer. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Would love to go through to the experiment to the very end and still be with the guy. That is what I want to happen and what I expect to happen. Enikitage, 26, location, County Durham, occupation, Sales. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Ideally, we all want our Prince Charming. I just think that if he meets someone who blows me away and we're on the same wavelength and have proper banter, it will be great. Maragach, 31, location, Essex, occupation, Beth. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? Want the experts to help because I've got high expectations of myself and what I want from my partner. I want them to help me open up and let someone in. Alexis Age, 28, location, London, occupation, model. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? I've applied to this to find the good guy, to find someone genuine and someone who wants commitment. I give my all and I'm very supportive. Ty H, 25, location, Welwyn Garden City, occupation, estate agent. Why did you sign up to Married at First Sight? I've always wanted to get married and wanted kids. I've always wanted to be a young mom. My end goal is to have that family and have that family unit. So that would be an ideal situation to come from this. Comillas sencillas.